Hey, you guys, it's Gucci, it's your boy, SJK-Dot, the first black Super Saiyan to ever arrive on this planet, the first black Super Saiyan, your boy, SJK-Dot. First black Super Saiyan with the Young Saiyan drip, the first black Super Saiyan King of Light. We're gonna get into this video right here. For Juice WRLD, Hear Me Calling, official music video, this is the review. I listened to the album, guys. Now you guys expecting a music review? Or an album review. If you want an album review, comment down below and I'll do so. Or I can give you my 2 cents on the album after the video. But we're gonna go ahead and get into this now. Juice WRLD, Hear Me Calling. I like the song. As far as the album goes, yeah. Iffy. Let's go and let's get into the song now. Juice WRLD, Hear Me Calling, official music video. Let's go. Ring, 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 ring. Fine, right, Juice. I get you heartbroken, man, but come on now. You gotta move on. But I understood the purpose for this album. Death Race for Love. I like the cover art for the album. I thought the cover art for the album was tight. It was on point. It was legit. I liked it. I liked the cover art for the album. Let's keep going into it, man. Hear me call. This song was such a vibe listening to it, down to the instrumental. The instrumental was old vibe. The instrumental of this song sounds like something you would hear in a Fast and the Furious movie. The instrumental. It was like, dun, 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 dun. It sounded like some Fast and the Furious thing that they would play at the final end scene, and then they would just end the film. That's what it seems like. Like the visual so far. Break away. Love the way. Hey, what's that game with the clowns, bruh? Where that they drop the ice cream trucks and but that's heavy full metal. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It's a game called, I think, Heavy Metal Full Metal. It's something. It's with that clown, and he has there's the Death Race card, and it's like a all-out battle royale. You blow up these other cards and stuff. I think it's Heavy Metal. It's something, bro, man. Comment down below what that game is. Y'all know what I'm talking about. You got a little GTA thing going on right there. You got a little GTA, little icon right there. You got the little map. Okay. Got a little video game vibes going. I like the intro though. Like the intro cover for the song, for the video, bro. This looks like kind of, you know, low key kind of movie quality kind of stuff. Cinematography. Me. This nigga said, I am your Van Gogh. Nah. Never be you don't want to be Van Gogh. You're going to cut off your ear for a woman, send it to her. Bruh, that's going to be crazy. You don't want to be a woman's Van Gogh. That's crazy. It's suicide. Don't do it. Trust me. I would know. I wouldn't know because I got both my ears.
Hear me calling. No, ain't no drama.
Bro, y'all saw that CGI woman she got up in there? Psst. Smashed them cheeks in, bro. That's real. What the fuck? Rescue Girlfriend. Oh my goodness. This is that song, that game, Heavy Metal, bruh. I think it's Heavy Metal. Twisted Metal, Heavy Metal is something. It's metal something. It's a deathmatch game. You guys know what I'm talking about. Help me out. Juice went full CGI on us, bruh. Hey, this music video smashing, bro. It's all insane and shit, bro. He got the CG going, bro. I know that he did some mocap for this. Got the CG going, got that going on. It could be rendered a little bit better, but I'll give it a pass. For the standards of a music video, I give this a pass, bro. This is literally Death Race. Huh, makes sense for the album. Death Race for Love. Y'all go watch Death Race. It's on Netflix. Jason Statham stars in the first one. I think that's the only good Death Race movie that came out, the one with Jason Statham. The rest are whack.
Me calling. Do you hear me calling? There ain't no drama.
Hey, for all the women out there, Juice WRLD got y'all. Juice WRLD got y'all. Dude, if you hear him calling, that lets you know he coming for you. Now, as far as the song goes, it's melodic, it's trippy, it's chill. You know, something chill to vibe to. Now, it's not necessarily a heartbreak song. It's more of like, yo, baby, you know, do you hear me calling? I don't want no drama. Come on, baby. You know, what's up, baby? Yeah, ain't none of that. Oh my gosh, you left me, you fucking bee. I hate you. It's not that. It is love right here, man. This is love. This isn't R. Kelly level R&B. You know, smashing hits. And yes, R. Kelly is a sick person. Them parents just as sick too that sold off the kids to R. Kelly. But that Ignition remix, though, bruh, dang, that Ignition remix fire. This the remix to Ignition? Yeah. Go listen to the remix Ignition by R. Kelly, bruh. That slaps. Got this CGI thought. Dang, get in the car. Why the thought had to be CJ? Dang, she cute. Is that Juice WRLD's girlfriend? I don't know. I'm sorry, she's not a thought. She is a beautiful, independent, Latino, Hawaiian, Islander, Asian. She looks Latina. She looks Latina. But this beautiful, independent woman, yeah. Juice WRLD, hear me calling. Yeah, shouts out Juice WRLD. I like the video. I like the visuals. I like everything that was going on in it. I like that he alluded to Death Race up in there. Death Race is definitely one of those crazy movies I do like to watch. It's not really a guilty pleasure. It's just something that I like to watch. It's just a crazy movie just to watch for fun. I understand the message of it. You know, hear me calling, girl. You know, I got you, you got me. Hear me calling, I'm gonna come for you. You know, it's kind of what the music video was doing, letting me know. It was cool. It was a cool little vibe, little thing to get to, you know? I got that thing on my playlist. I'll be playing it. Like, then a ring. Ring. But this is the issue. Because when that song went on the album, it didn't click with the album like that. Like, Juice, you put too many songs on the album. Now, for any rapper in general, I don't care how good you are, whether you're a lyricist, whether you're mainly a hype rapper. I don't use that word mumble rap. I call it hype rap. But please do not put 22 songs on your album. If it's 20 songs you're under, cool. Don't put 24, don't put 22, keep it 20 or under. That's it. Like, come on now. Too many songs in there. Some of those songs could have just been released as singles later. And I don't think you should have put them on the album. There was a differentiation of the beats. The issue was Juice's flow got repetitive. It wasn't gonna bad with Drip or Drown 2, because that was trash. Drip or Drown 2 sounded the same for every single, not the beat, but the tone and the tone of voice and flow Gunna was going with. Death Race for Love was not bad. The issue was Juice's flow. I primarily was off by his flow, because for a collection of songs, he'd have the same flow, different beat, same flow. Then one song in between that, he'll have a song where it's like a totally different vibe. Then there'll be another song that's kind of back with the previous vibe. And then maybe two songs, the next two songs, like a crazy different vibe. And it's like not consistent. It's not consistent, nor is it inconsistent enough to be good to the point where I'm like, okay, I'm messing with the switch. I think she just kept it consistent, limited to songs, and I think the album would have been legit. I think maybe, you know, would have been 15 songs would have been good. You know, not a lot. 15, yeah, he had a lot of songs in there. He had a lot of songs. But shouts out to Juice WRLD. Shouts out to Juice WRLD for doing what he got to do. Doing what Juice WRLD got to do. Hope he, you know, evolves and gets better. You know, he gets off of those things that he's doing that could damage his body. Hopefully, you know, he gets moves away from that. But shouts out Juice. You guys, your boy is your kid out, the first Black Super Saiyan world rapping this planet. Those are that peace, love, and positivity. I hope you guys have a very good day. Go check out my video regarding the Marvel Universe. Go check that out. Your boy kid, I gotta go. I got things to do. Your boy just got things to do. So you guys, go spread that peace, love, and positivity. Don't do drugs. But if you want to do drugs, limit how much you do. Please limit how much you do. Drugs are killers nowadays. But you guys have a good day. Go spread that peace, love, and positivity. Doses.